We are back for another episode of Exit to Directions. We've been kind of going through the campaign on a casual level. This way, when we die, we can come back. Let's see. We are on Zone 8. Sure, that sounds good. Oh, yeah, this one. Oh. Oh, you know it's a bad sign when you start off by just groaning at what it is. Okay, let's do this. We gotta get the green down here. And yellow. If we hit this, that's gonna kill us automatically. So what it seems like we're going to need to do is put green up here and then have yellow bounce off. Let's see. Let's try this. All right, so that's on. So I literally can't move this guy anywhere? This is weird. Okay, so this did not work out at all how I wanted it to. No, that did not work out at all how I wanted that to. Alright, let's see. Sometimes we gotta... So basically, once we come up here, we're just screwed. We can't get back out. Oh yeah, we can. That just bounces us up here. Which, I don't know what that does. Wow. Okay, I feel dumb. Alright, let's see. We're gonna put that guy up here. And now... What does this do? Nothing. And now we're just kind of screwed. Alright, so we can't get stuck in there. Is that three lives? Oh, jeez. We have to figure out a way. Wait a minute. So that's not gonna go anywhere. That does nothing. What other options do I have? I can move this here or go up. Well, that was just dumb. Let's think outside the box. Well, not outside the box. You want to think outside the ball. Right, so, we go up there. And we just keep going around. If we go up here, that's still going to... I wonder if I hit this. Wait a minute. If I hit that. See, before with these, they automatically switched. I don't know why they're automatically switching. Ugh. Is it because they're still activated? Because then I thought if I was on this one, it should push it forward, but maybe because they're still sitting on it. Maybe that's why. So once it's there, it's like it can't go anywhere else. That's it. It's done. So the only place I can go is down. But in order to go down here, I'm not sure. All right, here we go again. What is this, like the 200th time we've done this one now? The hardest part is getting this green one down here. That's the hardest part. I can't believe I just did that again. I've done that so many times now. Sorry about that, just had like a little coughing fit there. Well, seriously, what else can I do? Oh my gosh. Really? See, we're not thinking with balls. We have to think with balls. That was so... It's so difficult, but then once you do it, it's like, oh my god, really? So I don't see anything that explodes right now. But I do have that. And I think... It's going to be easy. Oh, that was nice. That was really simple. So the question is where do we go from here? There, we have to block it. Put that up like that. Oh, and go around. Boom. That was actually pretty nice. I like it when they go around in circles like that.